प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
thousands of devotees coming to submit unto the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Why? Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to give any payment to them? Any payment? Why? All, everybody, even Muslim people, they are going to submit unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma. Even Muslim people, they are going to submit. So many examples we have. This way we can see that you have some appliances, you have some material power. You can put some pressure on me. You can put some pressure on me so that I become bound to obey you. Maybe. External pressure, you have money power, you have manpower. Or in the material world you can find, those who are doing some criminal activities, government can put them in jail, forcefully. They can put them in jail to rectify. But to be frank, this procedure of rectification is not perfect. You are going to give them physical punishment. You cannot change their mind. Follow what I say. Only you can put some physical punishment. You cannot change their mind, not possible. Because this is not the procedure through which you can change. Whereas we can find Mahaprabhu can change thousands of devotees, people. Wherever Mahaprabhu is going to change them. Is the main point. So we are going to sell ourselves unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava because of their love. We are sold unto their lotus feet because they love us very much. This kind of love we cannot compare with any material love. You can feel from distance. If you are in line with Guru Padma, then you can feel how much love you are getting. Gurudev is the eternal world there. Still he is going to, you know, show kipa, mercy on us that you can find.